Hello, Dan and Phil Games, caddy lads. I liked it so much.
Sticking.
That is sticking.
Thank you very much.
And welcome back to Golf with Friends.
You loved it. You were like, yes, the golf lifestyle. I'm wearing expensive polo shirts. I'm sipping on an overpriced drink. I'm nattering with the business fellows and hitting that ball.
So we're here in the Dan and Phil Golf Club, and there is a certain dress code, Dan.
I've got my flamingo shirt on. Oh my god,
I made an effort.
You're taking this serious.
You're just wearing anime merchandise.
Oh, Attack on Titan sweater. I'm not even trying.
Go get changed or you get kicked out.
The only short sleeve shirt I have is very creased, Phil. Well,
I don't care. Just go get it on. Okay. Or you're not allowed in.
Be right back, I guess.
Well, that's better.
You're allowed in now. Didn't get turned away at the door.
No, and the final piece of dress code.
Oh, God, we had green shit in our hair for like 3 hours after we put these on.
Dan thought I threw these away, but no, I've been secretly hiding them.
Look, it's already molting all over the freaking desk.
Get it on your head.
Oh, these are so nasty.
Look how erect my flag is today. It's like completely directly up.
List of things.
Look at it. So we've already done a Dan versus Phil.
You know the rules.
We can only do one Dan versus Phil per game. So we are playing for this set of burger socks.
Wow.
I ordered this for a friend, but they sent two. So
do I want to eat them or wear them?
One. The story. Are you excited of my about life? That? Do you want that on your feet?
I so want the cheese on my foot.
This is our prize. So golf is a game. It's quite slow, but very fun.
Yeah.
So get a cup of tea. Hang out with us.
This isn't a screaming lol, oh my god, short attention span.
This is something
short video.
To watch like a sport and enjoy like a sport. Get some chips.
Lingering banter. Just enjoy the time between jokes. You liked the last one, so strap yourselves in.
Let's do
for some golf.
Woo! Right, so before we play, we need to customize our balls.
The most serious part.
It's the best part of the game.
How are you going to change yours up?
I like the shade that I've gone for.
It was a good one.
But I'm going to make it more blue today and less green.
That makes it like...
There we go.
Ooh, ooh.
It's like an ocean.
Oh, that's like deep and mysterious.
Yeah,
like some kind of C-punk Tumblr blogs background.
Yeah, I would call that Moonlight Dolphin.
Well, let's see.
Come on, shock us, Dan.
We say that we have two modes, so I'm just going to go for... plain white.
Oh my gosh!
There we go!
It's like the goodness has returned.
Let's see how this goes.
Okay, I'm calling our room Dogs 9000 today.
Very appropriate, okay. Create room!
Your backwards butterflies.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Look at that thing! Look! I'm looking at all the that one in the background in the middle,
Stop.
In between those trees. Look at it, look
they
at it.
They just do what they want.
Look at it.
Stop telling them what to do.
I guess that's valid. I'm sorry, butterflies. You do you.
So we did forest last time,
classic.
Which was classic. Mm. Next, should we do the oasis?
Okay, flick through them again. Oasis.
Twilight. Haunted.
Oh,
Candyland.
Oh god.
I think we should do oasis.
I'm like so oasis right now.
Ancient Egypt is my favourite historical period, so I'd like to delve into there.
we can have a chat room. Here we go.
We should just not speak to each other in this.
My pole
is so tall you can't even see the flag.
And other sentences we'll never say again.
Let's do this!
Beginu!
Golf it up, we need to do this to start it off.
Here we go! It was a good one.
Ooh, look at this!
Strong sandy aesthetic.
You're inside my
ball
again.
We're already freaking out inside each other.
Right.
Hit it, Phil. Just blindly over that lump. Go!
Smack! Oh my god!
I thought that was like the hole then for
what?
A minute. I thought I
got it in the hole!
Okay, well.
That was actually a trap.
I'm gonna go for more power than you then. Woof! bit too much power
right.
for Danny there.
Alright, watch this.
Yours was like the best thing you could have done then.
Come on!
No.
Yes! That is the best start ever! Come on! They're gonna talk about that in years to come in golf history lessons.
Oh, for. Shut up, right? This has already gotten off to a terrible start for me.
Oh, come on, Dan.
Okay, if I can get it in now, it'll be okay.
Oh, what? That was really good.
That could have been a lot worse.
Yeah.
Oh, a competitive start.
If you're wondering why Dan's looking over there, it's because we've got to do this on two separate screens. We had a few questions last time.
Like, what's Dan doing? Playing on two computers.
Yeah, computers. All right, you can see the flag there, so this should be easy.
It might be. I'm deceived by the curves.
Take it away.
I like the music quite a lot. Don't know why I'm doing that. I need to stop right now.
What does it actually say?
Okay. Ouch.
Oh.
Here we go!
Oh! The circle of pain!
No! No! Now you know what to aim for! Okay.
That is cruel.
This looks like the exact opposite of where I want to be.
Yeah.
I have no idea how I'm gonna get round that and into the hole.
You're in Africa, the hole is in Antarctica. Oh, I did it too hard!
And also, you're doing the thing where you just let go in terror and don't look at the-
oh,
no,
oh,
no, no, no!
Oh! Oh!
You absolute cheeky little twit.
I'm in like Greenland.
How on earth am I supposed to do anything right now? Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No!
You're getting there. It's like you're going around the clock. Right, I should be able to do this now if God likes me.
I mean, let's see.
Oh! What? I had such a tiny amount of power.
Welcome to the land of pain and misery.
Oh
okay,
my God.
I figure if I just roll up here, then I'll just roll back.
What?
No. Yes.
On the edge.
Oh, come on. Okay. I'm on the edge.
This is it.
Of golfy.
Ready. Right.
Shit!
Didn't swear then. Oh!
Oh, you're gonna be stuck for 10 hours.
No!
Oh, how is this gonna go?
This is already hard.
I can't even see myself. Oh no, I went in.
You went in?
Yeah.
When did that happen?
The power of wobbling knocked me in. Okay.
What? Here we go, lads. This is it. Old timer.
Billy's still winning in the lead.
Yeah.
For now.
What?
Bold.
That felt good to me.
He's going for the power strats, but will he get over the lump? Let's see, people.
Oh!
And no, he lacked the necessary power to conquer the lump.
My lovely filly lumps. Check him out. Right.
Things you should never say again, volume 12.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, man, if that went in.
I could do this. I feel like I can do this now.
Go on, then.
Smack! Oh! That's so close.
No! Right.
What?
You okay there?
Just, I'm feeling very emotional about this. Right.
Par.
Par, more like
that's
cheat.
Par for the course. Bogey.
Us.
Right.
Oh, we're the same
oh,
now.
Oh, we're even.
I was so happy with my lead.
Guess we're going to have to cut our feet in half.
Yeah.
Right. Now, look, that's obviously just saying go for it, isn't it?
Yeah.
But how much power?
Smack it.
Oh!
That was so close! Right, I'm calling this a volcano of Egypt, and I'm gonna get it a hole in one.
It's such a... Phil, you just used less power than I did. You're not even using the one advantage you have, which is looking at what I do.
I was too overwhelmed.
Okay, you can see where the bar is, like, kind of grayed in at the bottom left corner. That's how much power I used last time.
Oh, what? I didn't know
so,
that.
If I just use a bit less, say, like, that...
Yeah.
No! Okay, damn it.
This is it.
We're gonna take like 11 goes.
Oh my god, this is so much harder than the last one. Forget being on par now.
Please release us from this hell!
Come on! Oh my god, that was close.
This is actual
that was right on the cusp.
Yes!
Oh, what?
Thank god!
No.
Oh, come on, Phil. I'll happily sit here for 3.5 hours now while Phil gets us in. Oh, and now you're one over.
That's not too bad.
Uh-oh.
Full speed.
Full speed. Yes! Oh my god.
Phil,
stop letting go of the mouse! It's so unhelpful. We have no idea what's happening.
That's a little tactic so you don't see what's happening.
Okay, I feel like that was too much power. I'm going to go for that. Okay, no, you need more.
I think you need it to angle it.
Okay.
This one. Yes! Yes!
Okay.
That was smooth.
Yes!
Get out of the way! Stop touching me.
Knock.
Right.
I'll touch you when I please.
Don't say that again. Right. Okay.
I'm so sorry for this hole.
Here we go.
How the frick do you get over there?
Is that the end?
There's just a giant hole there. Okay,
so
good luck with this one.
I'm just launching it over the edge.
Yeah, go.
Watch this and learn.
That's way too powerful.
Smack! Oh my, I'm back again!
Wait, where are you? Wait, turn around.
That's so annoying.
Oh no.
What?
Phil.
I'm calling the police.
Yes.
I can't even angle it.
I'm just going to appreciate these socks. Burger socks.
Oh my god.
Eat fresh cooking.
Wait.
No, wait. Just need to get it.
That was an insult
to my life. Okay.
Please. Oh my god.
15 hours later.
I thought we were good at this game.
Speak for yourself.
Okay, I'm back up.
Hot and delicious.
Right, watch this.
I'm just contemplating how good they're going to look on my foot. Oh, he's down.
He's down, people. I'm out of strokes. That's how bad I was.
You are now 8 over my score, Phil. Okay, what is happening here? My eyes deceive me.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm going down a hole. This is exciting. Whoop. Where's the heading?
That was a mystery adventure if I ever saw one.
And there is it.
Up the ramp.
See, you didn't even aim for the... Look, you can clearly see where you can head next. You're making this harder for yourself.
You sure go.
Oh, Phil. Right. Are you ready for this?
Right.
Ooh, par.
This is it.
Oh my god, that was so violent. Hello!
I'm close.
To the party.
This is it.
And honk. Oh.
In the hole.
Yes.
I can't believe I'm so far behind.
Oh my gosh. Phil, dear me.
Oh, what is this?
Everything that video games have taught me says that that makes you accelerate.
Okay. Well, how fast do I want to accelerate? Where am I even going?
I don't know, man.
I think
you're bouncing off the pillars, aren't you?
I don't know. I'm doing that much.
Okay, right.
That was not what you're meant to do.
For me, I think you're supposed to hit that pillar.
It's got like a snazzy dent on it.
What the hell just happened?
What was that?
How was that one stroke? Whatever.
Is yours like having issues?
Go!
Oh, how did you know?
Ah, yes. Right. Because it's so obvious.
Watch out. Anubis fills in the pyramid.
I'm now like minus one because of the game. But I don't mind because you're so bad.
I'm so bad at this.
Pow, pow. Bing, bing, bing. Ah, king of golf.
Shush.
Yes.
Bosh.
Okay.
Right.
Ooh.
I've got it. I think I'm just doing too much power.
That was actually pretty nice. Okay, yeah. Now let me just get it in.
Guys, if you're feeling like I'm just going to lose, I'm really going to try it from now on.
Oh, Phil's going to take this so seriously.
I'm taking
seriously.
This seriously. I'm not going to
bant. No. Just solid
whacking.
Seriousness.
Look at this. Seriousness.
Okay, in the list of things that are serious, saying solid whacking, that's not up there. So I'm just going to whack it.
Yeah.
Boom! Slide!
Oh my god.
Crack.
That was intense.
Okay, that was too much power.
Right, I'm going to whack it like half the amount. There we go.
Smack! Oh my god, that was so close.
That was so close.
Imagine how jammy that was.
That was really satisfying anyway.
Okay, let's see. Get it in the middle. Oh, no! Oh!
How do we do this? How would Anakin do this?
You need to roll it around that wall. It's asking you to curve
the wall.
You need to find the right entry angle.
Come on.
It would have been
like
that.
Wait, I'm using the force. Did you see?
No, I didn't, right.
Wait.
How am I going to do
if
this?
If you whack me over the edge, I'm going to bury you alive.
Shit fucking wank fuck. Right,
okay,
there we go.
Here we go.
How did you get
that
wrong?
Can I just whack it in?
Okay, there we go. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Oh,
that
was the most erotic math-based experience I've ever had.
I like that.
You're catching up.
I'm catching up
slowly.
Mildly.
This is fun.
This looks...
See, like, I wish I could go to a mini-golf course that actually has something like that. Like, imagine if you actually had to do that.
That would be amazing.
And you had to just, like, whack it around a thing.
See,
that would be so fun.
The skateboarding teenager inside me wants to go back and do this.
Could skateboarding teenage Phil ever have skated
He would have
that?
Said that he could do it, but he would have fallen off and hit his head. Right.
But it's the trying that counts.
Here we go.
And the baggy jeans. Go.
Come on. Please.
Oh, Philly, too whack. This time it wasn't enough power.
No, I'm just caught in a...
It just stopped again!
What's happening?
Did you see that?
I think there's a ghost on the course.
Steam early access. Look at that, 0.98.1. Well, maybe the missing 1.9 will be my freaking putts that I need back.
This is it.
If you win by two...
Come on,
then
Philly! Yes, look at this! That was beautiful.
Oh, and it doesn't end there.
I want to have children with this course.
You don't have to aim for the arrow. The whole thing's the arrow.
Is it?
Aim for the hole. I don't know why I'm helping you.
Go.
Oh,
yes. That was good.
That was really good. Okay, I'm going to need a bit more shitting. Ooh. Fuck no, I need to be in a straight line.
Okay, I'm getting it. A tiny bit.
Is this the moment
where
Phil catches up? Let's see.
Oh.
No. Yes. No. Yes. No.
Look at that breezing flag.
Are the stripes actually... Oh, wait. What cosmic force just lifted that flag as
it
I got close to it?
Anubis. It was the mummy. Here we go.
You're going for the bridge
Slow
strat.
And steady wins the race.
Okay. Oh, I feel like that's the... Okay, well, I mean, I don't know about you, but I have to do this now. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Just get up the ramp and
what,
then just
what
wait
is this?
There.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I can... Ooh, okay.
I would not trust that with a barge pole. Is that hole? Oh,
you
no,
just
okay.
combined like five sayings. Right. I wouldn't trust that with a barge pole.
I didn't trust it. Miss.
This is going to be dangerous. No.
Oh, are you back to the start?
Yep, I'm back to the start.
Right,
no,
watch this, guys.
That's not right. Go back to the start and try again.
Lara Croft would love this.
Remember that you owe me 2 strokes.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. The game broke.
That's your fault. Okay.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Is there a pharaoh on the Sphinx's back? Turn around.
Oh, where? Oh, yeah. Who's that? He's the one that's lifting the golf thing
He's
out.
The one that's trolling me by freaking stopping my ball. Okay. I feel like I have to do it by this method. I don't care what you're. Okay, the game said no.
It's saying no.
I'm not doing it by that method.
I'm going in.
Do it, Phil.
Whoop!
Right. Yeah, so that was route one, and that's like definitely the easiest and best one that I should have done.
Ooh, that's smooth. Really? No.
I'd watch golf on TV if Phil commentated it. Oh, he's whacking it. He's whacking it.
Hey. Two between us now.
You mean four?
Two? 3 to 5. No, we're not doing that.
Ooh.
That doesn't count.
It does. You want to say that's not count? See the comments. They'll be thirsty for justice. Phil?
Yeah?
To make up for the two strokes where the game broke, you have to putt yourself a tiny amount in the opposite direction.
Fine. Twice. Okay. I mean...
The tiniest amount.
I saw it break.
The tiniest amount. Do it.
Bink.
And another.
And one more. Bink. Okay, now we're even.
Okay.
Are you happy
now? Are we even keeping track of whose go it's meant to be?
Okay, you go.
Why is there a giant hole saying left click while in water? I think you were odd when it started, so go.
Okay. I'm on the way.
Did you just knock me?
No,
you didn't. Oh!
I'm excited to left click while in the water. I don't know what that means.
What does that mean? I guess we'll see. Right.
What's left?
Phil, did you just say what's left? Everyone heard that.
Oh my god!
It's
on a little boat!
Oh my god!
That is amazing. What just happened? Were you left clicking?
I just left clicked and I bobbed.
Right, I'm not.
Maybe I wasn't supposed to bob. Just follow the lazy river.
I'm gonna just follow the river. Here we go.
I've never been more relaxed in my entire life.
This is incredible.
I wish in mini golf there was a course where your ball got a little dinghy and
you
could ride across the lakes.
This is changing my life.
That was the most unnecessary, hilarious.
Wow.
The ball didn't even roll.
I didn't left click once, so just don't do it.
Okay, whatever, go.
Oh, yes.
He's heading down.
I'm heading down.
This is getting scary.
I'm close to it. Ready?
Yeah, that's definitely not in
smack.
Okay, you did it. Shit.
Yes.
Shit!
Yes!
Shit!
Yes!
Oh my god, what's the score gonna be after this?
Oh!
Wait, let's see. Oh!
One
just
between
one ahead, okay. What the fuck is happening over there? Look at that!
Oh yeah?
It's a giant spinning
that is
thing
intense.
Of death. Okay, we just need to get up. Okay, that's a hole. That's
Oh!
There you go,
was very close.
Helped out by me there.
Over the hole, please.
Right, a tat tat.
No! Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't get some dinghy time then.
Oh. I'm terrified. Stop!
Right. This is it.
What am I about to encounter? Okay.
Oh, he's over. Stop.
How you doing? Nice to see you there. Okay, I'm just gonna go a bit over here.
Yeah.
I feel safe about that angle. Okay.
Go.
Oh my god, this is terrifying.
This is reminding me of Crash Bandicoot. It's like one of the things you have to run across really fast.
You ready?
Yeah.
Go!
Oh my god.
Yes! Believe.
I can't believe.
I believe.
Come on! That was so satisfying how it went up.
You
the
had
side.
A much more satisfying one than me.
That was great. I want to watch that back in slow motion.
See, all I'm wondering in this video is, are we living the I love that we both cocked that up so much. Living the relaxing golf lifestyle, or would we be really sweaty and sandy
We'd
right
be
now?
Very sandy and sweaty. You'd have your caddy lad, at least.
You'd need some, but they'd need to be holding, your non-gender specific. Yeah. Caddy gimp would need to be fanning you.
Caddy gimp.
Yeah.
I just want them to put me on a camel, give me a pina colada, play golf for me, and then I just play this on my laptop.
Yeah, that's the dream. Yeah. I mean, what, even go to Egypt? Just stay in your house.
What the frick is that? I don't even want to.
Those are some sharp looking palm
trees. I feel like
as well.
I have to go under this slicer.
Do it.
I'm going to be careful again.
Follow the curve of the... Okay, that was very careful.
I'm being really careful, because look at that.
That was
like,
so
what am
careful.
I looking at?
I'm going to do that. I'm going to go for it. You ready?
You are so edgy.
Oh, I mean, I went through.
Right, here we go. Oh, no. Slice! Come on.
Oh my god, he's actually doing it. Okay,
yeah.
I need to do better, otherwise Phil is going to...
Oh, what happens now? Oh, it just poked you through. This is it, guys. Smack!
Okay.
Oh, I think I have to use that. Holy crap. Dan, look at this. It's like a roller coaster.
You have to go up and over and into the thing.
Can I do it from here? No.
Yes, you can.
It's not going to work.
Yeah, you can. Just get the angle right.
No, I need to line up. There we go.
Right. I'm also going to line up.
Line up!
Bang.
Oi!
Okay, let's do this.
Leona Lewis would hate you. Right, I'm going to go over here.
Woo!
Oh,
into
the sand.
The sand.
Oh, still did it.
Yes, I did just cheat by looking at your bar.
What?
Whoop! And there we go.
You can't look at my bar. What? I just put sticky tape over it. Right, get out of the way, you stupid ball. Oh my god, is that seriously how much the sand blocks you?
I can't decide.
What was that?
I just let go of the mouse accidentally, but I'm not complaining.
So am I still in the sand?
I don't know, mate.
Holy crap. There we go.
And now what's the score? Ooh, 3 behind.
Five to go.
I'm just thinking about how tasty these were.
He's thinking how tasty
your... The dream is alive!
He's thinking how tasty your ball is right now. Okay. Look at that.
I'm going to feed him.
Feed him.
Yes, Sphinx Daddy. Let's go. Oh, straight down the gullet. First time.
That was inspiring.
That is right. And oh my god, it keeps going forever.
What the hell?
I don't even know where the flag is.
Oh!
Oh, you too.
It didn't even touch his esophagus. Here we go.
Straight down the hatch. Okay.
I'm loving this course.
I can't tell what's happening. I'm just going to, like, there's another ramp. So I'm just going to go like, no, too much. It doesn't even end there.
Into the opening of the pyramid's uterus.
Full power, Phil. You literally just said that that's a giant sand vagina.
No, I didn't. I just said that's what you said.
Yeah, we're climbing inside the giant.
We're climbing inside
the pyramid vagina. That's what you just said.
No, I didn't.
I'm so intrigued.
I'm quite scared. Oh my God.
You've got a mystical glow about
you. We're in the pyramid. This is like Tomb Raider, but better.
Lara Croft is crying and you're saying that. Okay, I'm on the same plane as you. There's flames.
And Anubises.
Anubi.
I know my Egyptian history.
I'm just going to whack it right in. Oh.
What just happened?
Oh.
You're so bright.
Look at me. I'm a ray of hope.
You're kind of ruining the vibe. Okay, here we go.
I'm a good vibe, thanks.
Oh! Why does it hate me so much?
Okay.
Look how much you're illuminating the hole.
Is that going to make up? Can't.
Oh!
Still three. Still three.
Oh, you've still got three. You've got four to go. Okay. Bring it back.
Oh, look. The inner Zelda player of me just wants to be Link and smash all those pots up right now.
Smash them up. Don't stop. Never give up. Sang this in the last video. But there we go. I don't know what's happening, but I'm excited by it.
I feel like you just did... Oh, man.
This is like a maze.
I feel like... You should go up like the next layer, but not too. No.
Somebody's falling. Okay, I'm gonna just keep going this way.
No! Oh! I'm further back than the start.
I've got some conviction. I'm gonna go straight ahead.
Go straight for the flag. What's wrong with you?
No, because the flag is over there. So I'm gonna go on the bridge route. Oh!
Please stay!
Yes.
Okay, up the layers.
Are you coming my way?
No. Come on, stop there. Don't go back. Ooh, okay, looks like we're going different ways.
Watch and learn.
There's some kind of...
There's a ridge. I'm going to aim for it.
Curviness happening there.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Tease it in.
Tease it in. Never say that again.
Yes.
No! Oh, God.
All right, Dan, you got to do it. You got to do it in two goes or Philly's in the lead.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Fuck!
It's really far away.
I'm gonna fucking whack it. Are you ready?
Yeah. There we
go. Yes!
Oh my god. That deserves extra points. That was incredible.
And I'm still one ahead. Where am I going right now? I mean, I can see the flag over there. I'm gonna go this way. Are you ready? Woo!
Oh, toasty ball.
And I know where the flag is now.
Right, I'm just going to copy what you did.
No, go right.
No, you have to do it
for diversity.
Well, you can't hit the ramp to the right.
Yeah, you can. No, just you go a bit for, look, see the flag's there.
Yeah, fine.
And that's in a straight line.
Fine, I'll do it for science.
So if you do like an angle, okay, are you ready for this?
Yeah. What the hell?
Is that even the hole that we're in? No, it's not. That's not the hole for this course.
You just tricked me.
Yes. We're going for the one on the
left. Oh! That's your fault!
Wait.
That's not fair.
I didn't know. You agreed with me. Go up that one. That's what I did.
That?
Yeah.
Holy crap. I don't know what happened, but it worked.
You're in a better place than me now. Okay. Yeah. And now I'm going to do a bit less power. Right. Okay. I'm ready. Okay,
watch out. Don't go over. Come on.
Ooh.
Oh, that was close.
Two left. Still two. I mean, Dan versus Phil board. This is a prize worth playing for.
See, if I hadn't given you that bonus, what is happening on your screen?
Steam Early Access.
Oh yeah.
So the game broke, so what we did was we did the entire thing and we made it so that we used up all our balls all the time. Which is the thing. So we now have exactly the same score.
I was behind by two, so I should take two goes now.
Exactly.
Okay. This is not how God wanted it, but this is what's happening. Bonk.
I don't think if God does exist in any form that he would give a shit about this game.
I think he would. Alright, and one more. Bonk. Right, we're even now. So that means this is it. This is the scores.
Go. Okay, I have a plan.
Oh!
No, right. Oh. Phil, what you're supposed to do is to fully utilize each ramp. So what I'm going for is the space directly in the middle of that,
this
which
is
I
how
think is that, and I'm going to do this.
Works.
Okay.
What
and
the hell?
I'm going to... No! You see what I was going for,
though?
Okay.
I liked it. Come on. Yes! Yeah. Yes!
You're copying my strats! Oh, okay.
It was close.
Here we go. And then down the other one. No. Oh. Fuck! Oh.
What? Right, watch this.
That for saying the strategy.
Come on. Oh! It was close.
Oh my god, this is terrifying. Wait. Oh,
I'm gonna run out of goes.
Let me just sniff these socks.
Here we go. This is it. This is what we dreamt of. No, I'm dead.
Flop. Phil's run out of strokes.
Out of strokes.
Oh, Phil. Well, I mean, unless this one is a complete disaster for me, you have to get this in three.
Holy crap.
And I have to lose. Are you more of a lefty or a righty?
I'm going to be righty, as that is what I write with. Here we go.
How do you know?
Boop!
You don't know left and right.
Yes! That was tasty.
Okay,
that was
so,
a delicious go.
Right, I'm going to use maximum power. Let's see. What was going on there? No idea what that was, but that was exciting.
I don't know where to go.
Well, just follow your heart. You're supposed to go up there and then just stay...
Steve.
Oh, what?
What is
Look
that?
At that.
Is that the bridge to hell?
It's the bridge to somewhere relevant.
The bridge to Cleopatra's bedroom. All right, here we go.
That's a really weird thing to say.
What? Did I use the thing?
I don't think
happening? I don't know what's happening. I'm on the pyramid.
I see the flag. Oh. So you can actually go for the flag now.
Oh. Is he wearing any underwear?
Phil.
What?
I just want to say, you're on stroke three.
Yes.
There's the flag.
Okay.
If you get it in the flag, you might actually win.
Right.
Because I see him stuck in this half pipe.
I'm going to do it. I'm going
to
do
Phil,
it.
Phil, you have to aim for the flag. It has
I'm
to.
I'm aiming for
it
the flag.
It has to get in the flag. It has to. Oh, let's see what happens.
I'm close.
Oh, was my math right? Oh, okay, you've got the four.
I've got the four. So you need to do it in one now.
Everyone who doesn't know math right now is like whirring with calculations. Where do I go now? I'm just going to max power it over here.
That means I win.
No, wait.
No, because we already did my goes.
Yeah, but I don't know if the math was right. Okay. So you need you need to wait. Wait, do I get two more bowls? Two more bowls or one?
One more go.
Shit, come on, let me have it. Wait.
Is that it? It was a draw?
It was a draw!
Does that mean we've got to share the socks?
So, I feel like there is a particular thing that we're about to have. Each of us gets one burger sock.
One half of the burger. Do you want the cheese?
It would be like those people that get like best friend necklaces that complete each other. Ooh. Except for us, it's burger socks.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh man, that is a great sock.
I know.
I love, and then I don't think either of us will ever be able to like curl it back up so it looks like a burger. That looks attractive in the packaging, and then for the rest of the time, it's just going to be like.
Yeah, put it on. Ba, 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 ba.
Wow,
ba, ba,
look at those dank socks.
Ba, 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 ba.
Oh yeah.
Ba, 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 ba.
I mean, in a way, we're both winners right now.
Yeah, I'm happy with that result. If anyone hates competition, you just got what you wanted. Everyone wins.
A half an hour journey through the desert with trials and tribulations that ended in a draw.
Yay.
Oh, it's like since we didn't do the Dan versus Phil, the universe was like, don't compete.
You don't deserve to compete.
So what did you think of the Oasis course?
I liked it. It was kind of incredible.
Strong theme.
The effort they went into the different parts of it.
The best bit were the Sphinx's mouth and when you went through the uterus, as you said, into the cave.
That was good.
I think that as this is a video game, it can have even crazier shit.
Yeah.
So I'd be up for doing another.
I'd be up for another golf.
But whether we do is up to you.
Use the power of your thumbs.
Tickle that like button. We'll compare it to our other videos to see how zazzed you are, yeah. And then perhaps we'll see you again for some Riverdale-style Twilight fun.
Ooh.
So subscribe to our channel to find out when we make new videos. Golf quest. We've also got our own channels you can check out. Our last video is over there.
And now we're going to pick the green stuff out of our hair. Go on, Phil, groom me like a monkey. Get that moss out. Bye.